Is Descript preventing you from exporting your video at the full resolution you want? This is a very common question that I see in the Descript communities, and it has a very easy fix. If you are on the Pro plan or Creator plan, you should be able to export your videos from Descript in the highest resolution you want, 4K and so on. But sometimes when you go to export or publish, Descript won't let you export in the resolution you want. For example, if I go to publish on this project here, I am on the Pro plan, by the way, and if I click on the resolution here, it says max, but if I look at this, it's 720p. And I have the Pro subscription, so I should be able to export even in 4K. Why is that? And by the way, this happens in the Export tab as well. On the resolution, you have again that limitation. The reason is that a while ago, Descript updated, so you can't actually export a resolution higher than your composition is set to. So to check that, go to your composition. On the top left of your canvas, there's this menu that shows up when you put your mouse in that area. Click on this, and in addition to the orientation controls, you also have advanced here. And if you go to advanced, you will see that your composition is set to 720p or whatever it is, 480, even lower. So you don't need to change these numbers here, by the way. All you have to do is you go to this dropdown and change it to Ultra HD or HD, Full HD, whatever you want it to do it. And then I'm just going to choose 4K and close this. I usually record in 4K. So here we go. Now let's go back to publish. And there you go, 1080p or 4K. I actually now can change to that resolution. There you go. This is how you fix this. And Descript doesn't allow you to upscale anymore, but it's an easy fix there. So thank you for watching. I hope this was useful. See you on the next one.